Aloha, everybody. Good morning and happy Monday. It's setting up to be a pretty nice day today. The western end of the state seeing a bit more sunshine than what we woke up to yesterday. And you can see that here in our live Zephyr cam. Some high clouds still lingering around. And we also have some low-level clouds that are moving through at the moment right now, too. But as the day progresses, we'll see even more of those ramping up. So do be prepared for a shift on the weather front. Now, taking a look at what we're seeing on the satellite, still plenty of high clouds that are over the eastern end of the state. That's where they're the thickest. But you can see, even for Maui County and Big Island now, those are starting to thin out as they continue to push a little bit further to the east. So more of us will be seeing a little bit more sunshine, partly sunny skies for many areas. But to start out the day, partly to mostly cloudy conditions definitely coming through. Now, we still have very weak winds that are going to be taking over today into tomorrow. Winds relatively strong still at the moment, moderate trade winds coming through, but we're only looking at winds up to about 15 miles an hour for today. So sea breeze is likely going to be dominating in the afternoon hours. And then in terms of the sky cover, those high clouds also will continue to dominate. So it's not the perfectly clear blue skies that we love to see. But thanks to that upper level low that's developing across the state, a bit more instability going to be coming through, and that's going to be leading to more enhanced showers. So showers will be more frequent for today. Today's actually looking like the rainiest day of the rest of the forecast period. Best chance for those showers will be one for the windward Mauka areas in the morning and overnight, but then also later in the day again as those converging winds come through for the more sheltered areas, we'll see some of those ramp up. Good news is though, through the next couple of days, future satellite and radar does show really nice conditions taking over. So extra rainfall today, about a 40 to 50% chance through the afternoon, evening hours. And then a lot of sunshine takes over tomorrow. And then stronger winds begin to build on Wednesday. And then that'll be the case through the rest of the forecast period. As of right now, Easter Sunday looking nice.